Hello everyone, how are all of you? I trust all of you are fine and happy at your home. My name is Shivanjali and I'm back with your Saturday story session. Today's story is a Panchtantra story. The name of the story is The Brahmin, the Tiger and the Jackal. So once upon a time, there was a Brahmin. He was wandering in the forest in search of firewood. He was looking for firewood. He kept looking. No, I can't look for any firewood. What should I do? Then suddenly he heard a loud roar. It was as if though someone was in a lot of pain. But the Brahmin got startled. Where did that voice come from? What was that? What could that be? He got very startled. He got very scared. Then he's like, okay, I must not lose my concentration. I should just quickly finish my work and then go back home. So let me start searching for the firewood. But I'll have to do it a little more aggressively. That means I need to do it a little more faster so I can go home. Because God knows what that voice was. So he again started searching. Again the loud roar came. But this time the Brahmin said, this is way too scary. But then he heard someone crying for help. Help! Help! He said, oh no, what if someone's actually in trouble? At least I should go and see. Then the Brahmin walked a few miles only to see a tiger trapped in a cage. The tiger was trapped in a cage. Yes. Now the Brahmin saw him. He said, oh my God, what's happening here? Then he said, were you the one who was roaring, who was screaming for help? Yes. Please take me out of this cage. I want to be free. No. I must not do that. Please, you have to set me free. No, I can't. What if I set you free and then you eat me? No, I won't do that. Come on, you have to set me free. I promise you, I won't harm you. No, I can't do that. I'm sorry, I cannot be of no help to you. Oh God, I'm in so much pain here. I've been locked here for 1 week. You have to let me free. What I'm saying, I'm promising you, I won't hit you. The Brahmin thought, he said, oh, it's a poor animal. It's asking me for help. It's crying. So what should I do? He thought. He thought for some time. And then said, okay, fine. Let me set him free. Well, he's promising me that he won't eat me. So I should set him free. So the Brahmin walked towards him, opened the cage and set the tiger free. Now, the tiger came out of the cage and he said, ha! Oh my God, you're such a fool. The Brahmin got scared, but why? He said, you're a fool because you believed me. I have not eaten for 1 week. Remember I told you I was caged for 1 week? I have not eaten for that long and you think I'm going to let you free? I'll let you go? That's what you think? You're such a fool, Brahmin. You're such a fool. He said, no, but you promised me you won't eat me. You can't do that to me. Of course I can. I have to think about myself also. I have to think about my hungry stomach. You've got to be kidding me if you actually think that I'll let you go. No, please don't let me go. Please let me go. Don't eat me. Alright, fine. I'll give you 3 chances. In these 3 chances, find me 3 things that can help you prove your point. These three things need to tell me also, need to convince me also as to why you should get justice or as to why I should let you free. But that doesn't make any sense. Of course it does. Do you want your life or not? Yes, I want to. So then go, be on your way. Go find me those 3 things. So the Brahmin hurriedly started looking here and there. He started thinking, where should I go? Where should I go? Suddenly, he saw some trees. He went up to these trees. He said, "Oh, master," he told him the whole story. He told those trees the whole story and said, "Will you give me justice?" And you know what the trees said? They said, "Ha! You've got to be kidding us. We will give you justice. We give you shade. We give you fruits. We give you clean air. We give you everything. And yet you humans cut us down. You cut us down like anything. You waste our wood. You waste everything. And you want us to give you justice? No way, that's not happening." The man said, "But please," he pleaded, but the trees did not listen. Then the Brahmin said, "I am in a thick soup. What should I do?" And then he started thinking, "This can't be it." Then he saw a buffalo. He saw a buffalo. He went to the buffalo. He told the buffalo also the entire situation. He said, "Will you help me?" The buffalo said, "Ha! You're very funny, Brahman. Very funny. I give humans milk. I help you on other things. And then you feed me dried grass? You think that's what I'm going to eat? No way. I am not going to help you at all, Brahman. Go, go, be on your way. Don't come back to me." And the buffalo also left. And now the Brahman, thinking what is going to happen to him, he started getting teary-eyed. He started thinking what his future will be like. He started thinking, "Oh no, the lion is standing there, the tiger is standing there. And he's going to pounce on me and he's going to eat me alive. Oh no, what am I going to do?" Suddenly, he saw a jackal. The jackal was singing something merrily and on his way. La 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 la. He saw the jackal. He said, will you help me?" He said, "Yeah, tell me, what do you want help with?" So the Brahmin told him the entire story. "You know, this is the problem. This is how it happened." He said, okay. He said, "Fine, let me see what I can do." So they both went to the tiger. They approached the tiger. So the jackal said, "So Brahman, you were in the cage and the tiger was passing by." So the Brahmin said, "No, wait," but the tiger said, "Oh, I don't have time for this. Who is this foolish man?" "I'm the jackal, first of all, and I'm just trying to help you both out." So he said, "Okay, what is it? Tell me." He said, "I'm trying to understand. The Brahmin was in the cage and you were passing by." He said, "Ugh, no." Then the jackal said, "Okay. Then I was in the cage and you were passing by." He said, "Oh no." He said, "Okay." He said, "Then the cage was inside you, or no? The cage was there and you were passing by?" He said, "No, I was in the cage." The tiger got so frustrated that he went inside the cage and he demonstrated. He said, "I was in the cage like this." And then the jackal said, "Oh, you're so foolish." And he locked him inside the cage. He said, "Yes, go on." He said, "Wait, let me out." He said, "No, but go on with the story. You were in the cage, locked like this, right?" He said, "Yes, but let me go." He said, "No, you're so foolish. See, I saved the Brahmin's life. Now you will let him go." He said, "Of course I let him go. I'm locked inside the cage. I can't do anything." So, my dear children, did you see? You should never be so quick to judge someone, okay? You should always think before you judge, okay? I hope all of you enjoyed this story, and I'm going to see you next Saturday. Take care of yourself and bye.